everybody a very happy International Nurses Day. I would like to say that I'm very proud of how our nurses have responded throughout this global pandemic and kept our patients safe and secure and well cared for. I'm very proud to be a nurse today and I'd like to wish you all a happy Nurses Day.
Hi all, my name is Chamisa Fakhamtan. I am a nursing manager who manage long-term care unit in NMC Royal Khalifa A, Abu Dhabi City, which managed by Provita team. In this difficult time of COVID-19 pandemic, it is very challenging for the nurses team. We truly appreciate your hard work, your dedication, and your kindness, and your caring. We will pass this challenging time together. Happy Nurses Day. Thank you.
Nurses are by far the largest part of the professional health workforce, and today we are short of 6 million nurses globally. Increasing number of nurses and developing nursing so that nurses can achieve their potential will also have a wider impact on improving health, developing gender equality, and supporting economic growth. Let us today join our voices together and ensure our voices are heard in influencing health policies, planning and provision. Wishing all of you a very happy International Nurses Day.
I want you to know that you make a difference and we are very grateful. We are proud of you. Happy Nurses Day.
I am truly honored and proud to be called a nurse because of all of you. For this and for everything that you do, thank you and have a happy Nurses Day.
Nurses are not angels, but they are the next best thing. Happy Nurses Day.
Happy Nurses Day.